Hi there, I'm Krista with Fixed Fee IT, Portland's best IT support company, and welcome back to our series on everything you need to know about Microsoft Teams. Today's tutorial walks through how to upload a presentation and how to use the different presenter modes in Microsoft Teams. If you're looking for a specific section of this video, hover over the progress bar and select the part you need. Otherwise, let's get started. To begin, start a Microsoft Teams meeting. In the upper right corner of Teams, select Share Content. This opens our Share options at the bottom of the screen. You can select what you are looking to share, such as your screen. Today, we are going to share a presentation on cybersecurity tips. To upload our presentation into Teams, you're going to click the Browse button on the right-hand side. From there, you can upload a PowerPoint presentation from your computer or from your OneDrive. Search for the PowerPoint you want and click Upload. Uploading in a meeting will automatically put you in the standard presenter mode. This shows only your content to your audience. From there, there are three more presenter modes you can choose from. To get to presenter mode, click the Share Content tab again. In the left of the Share Content tab, you can choose the mode you wish to use to present. Here you can see the content-only mode that is the default mode we are currently using. Next is the Standout presenter mode, which puts you in front of your content. Side-by-side presenter mode allows everyone in the meeting to see the presentation slides as well as the person presenting them in a side-by-side format. And finally, reporter presenter mode, which enlarges your image while putting your content or slides to the side in the style of a news show. To stop presenting, simply click the Stop Presentation button or the Stop Sharing button. Both will end your presentation. And there you have it! Now you should be able to use presenter mode in Microsoft Teams. Check out our other Microsoft Teams tutorials in our playlist to learn more. And if you still have questions, feel free to reach out to our team at Fixed Fee IT. And thanks for watching.